that's a tower. You can't even see the top.
That thing goes through the clouds. It must be at least, I don't know, a mile tall. I don't know about you, but I've never seen anything like this in all of Nanairo.
Me neither. I'm guessing they built it after the original Crawl War, way, way back. But why would you ever want to build a monumental thing like that on such a desolate planet?
Yeah. Good question. Maybe because it's so desolate, they figured that this planet would be the perfect location to preserve their history. But it is odd. I just love things like this. You know, historical mysteries. Really gives the old brain a workout.
Let's take a look inside. Sometimes a little physical exercise is all it takes to figure these things out.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Just something. Can't you feel it?
Whoa!
Come on, come on! I'm ready for you! Bring it! Crawl retreat before?
No, never. It's not in their nature. I mean, that's the whole thing about them. They don't quit till they've devoured their prey.
Or so we thought. Which means that this must be some new kind of crawl.
Up ahead! Look!
Huh? Weirder and weirder. Almost human, but not quite.
It must be some kind of android.
Oh, I've heard about him, but I've never actually seen one. Think he services the place when he's not, you know, lying down on the job?
Could be. Well, I can't see any obvious major damage.
Are you beings human?
intelligent!
Whoa!
Okay, let's go!